So if we stood this up, you get an idea what the side of the animal would look like. This would be the chuck side, the front side. The next primal off of here would be the chuck primal. The next primal off of there would be what?
The brown. I mean, the throat.
The loin.
Loin.
Loin, okay. All right. Pretty good sized piece of meat here. Look at the marbling here. Take a look at that marbling. Alright, see it? This would be a high choice. Is that where they grade it? Well, they're between the 12th and 13th.
Ah, yeah.
Okay, is that great? That is beautiful. That's a good eating right there.
Whoa.
That's a good eat. Okay.
And you know that part that was hanging down?
What's up with this here?
Yeah.
What do we call this? Anybody? Nope.
There's only one animal.
Heart?
That's an organ. This is a muscle. Hanger! It's a hanger steak.
There's a hanger there. It's a hanger. Oh, between the skirts. It's hanging between the skirts?
Yeah.
So the difference between this and prime is just a little more marbling?
Yes. Well, a good amount more marbling. A lot more exterior fat as well. A lot of intermuscular fat as well. Not only the intramuscular fat, but the intermuscular fat as well.
Why is it hanging?
Okay, what do we got right here? Yes, also known as?
Skirt.
Skirt steak, sure.
Well, the hair is a free agent. It's the middle of the two skirts. That's okay. Why there's only one.
Gotcha.
Two skirts go down. The hanger's just right in the middle.
Skirt steak per pound,
basically. God, skirt steak's up to $8-$9 a pound.
Well, here's
the
skirt.
I threw away more skirt steaks than I ever sold. When I was young. When I was your age in the business, skirt steaks were throwaways. Now, Chef Schneller's store was open the same time. I didn't own the store, but the same time the store I worked in was open in Highland. We couldn't sell skirt steaks, and he couldn't get enough of them. Okay? Too bad we didn't know each other.
Did he market them? Like, did he tell people, hey, what are these?
There was a restaurant attached to Chef Schneller's butcher shop, so it was, it was easy for him to find ways to utilize, and if we couldn't find a way to use the butcher shop, we put it in a special restaurant. That's how you can, if you're a smart butcher/chef, and you've got that ability, that venue to get rid of it, you can get rid of it. Otherwise, you might get stuck.
Yours was in Highland and his
was? His was what? In Kingston?
His was in Kingston, mine was in Highland. My shop now is right across the street from the shop I learned.
What happened?
It's not open. The other shop's not open.
Where in Highland, though?
In the village. Okay, where are those mock skirt steaks?
Funny thing is, it does look like a redder, better steak.
Yeah.
So.
Joe Q Public does not know the difference. It's a shame.
It's
Because whenever I get them, they're always dark and they have to probably...
No, they're talking. Top cap off without touching the eye muscle.
Cap,
lip on, lip off. This is now lip off. This whole thing. Now this is the decal meat in here. Deco meat. There's a lot more. Say again?
It's like a
bacon and red.
Oh.
There is, sure. It's the cut through the bacon, bacon, it's cut through the juice. Which is the outside?
I want to put the outside. Yeah. get them not peeled, because if they are peeled, then you really can't tell them apart by eye unless you really know what you're looking for, and they can give you the lower quality ones all day long.
I gotta tell you, between inside and outside skirts, I like them both. I like them both. I think the insides are more money. Yeah.
This one's...
See, you can cut that one in half, make it look like two. Which is cheap. But they'll do it. And if they sell you a pack of skirts, they're really not lined. They didn't say outside.
Way to tell, or
once you learn the industry, you'll know.
They look a lot different. I didn't tell you, but you know. Could I kind of get over on you if I wanted to?
You've got to know your purveyor pretty much.
Purveyors will do it every chance they get. Unless you're educated.
Trim all of these out.
box of dogs. Now you want to see the beef, please?
Yes, Chef.
That case, you have to clean up.
That's kind of the price you pay. If you get something that's got a high amount of marbling, odds are it's going to have a lot of fat. You know, you're probably not going to be able to use the short ribs. But it's good to have that fat because when you think about your loin, your ribeye, that sort of thing, what are you getting there? Kind of a trade-off.
This is the plate, yes.
That big cut, the whole rib, that doesn't technically exist. Because it would be, and theoretically, it would have already split in half with the rib and the plate. But they just, you know, send us that whole quarter of size.
So rib will be here and the plate will be here?
Yes, the plate is down towards the belly. But the plate would be equivalent to the belly of a hog.
Yep.
Take that.